The Case of the Missing Black and Brown Purse by Aggie. One bright sunny day, I was coming home from an exciting day of school. When I arrived home, I went to look for my black and brown purse. I love my black and brown purse because it is really precious to me. Inside the purse, it has the necklaces that my grandma gave to me. I went upstairs to look for my black and brown purse, but it wasn't there. So I decided to look in the living room, but my black and brown purse wasn't there either. I got really worried and screamed, "Oh no, my precious black and brown purse is missing. Where else should I look? Could my purse be hiding in my dad's office?" So I went off to check, but my purse wasn't there. I looked down on the floor and saw a clue. There was a trail of beads from my purse leading into my sister Eva's closet. Now this was becoming a real mystery. My black and brown purse must be around here somewhere. I had to act quickly, like a real detective, to solve the case of the missing black and brown purse. Where could it have gone? The clue led me to look in her bedroom closet. I couldn't believe my eyes. There was my black and brown purse beneath my sister Eva's closet. I quickly checked if any of my favorite necklaces were gone, but all of my favorite necklaces were not gone. The case of the missing black and brown purse was finally solved, and my hard detective work had paid off. Thank you for listening to my mystery story, The End.